Hello everyone, today I share with you a delicious sweet kachagolla recipe. 1 liter milk. Add a half cup vinegar, plus a half cup water in lukewarm milk. When whey separate then, wash it with cold water and put it on a strainer. Turn divide the whey into parts. Put one part on pan and add a half cup condensed milk and mix. After desiccating water, add this with the other parts of whey and mix well. Now shape like a ball and spread out on milk powder. Then the kachagolla is ready. Thanks for watching and subscribe if you like it.